Peter tried to warn me, man. I ain't listen. What's up with what Matt said? Man, you know this shit. It's that reality TV shit. It's kind of like some people get chewed up and spit out. You know, you can't handle it. It's tough. It's tough. Like, imagine your day-to-day tomorrow. You on TV. And you think your life's about to change, and all of a sudden that shit haunts you. You gotta go back to your regular lifestyle. You ain't invited to no more events, and it's probably hard to deal with. But you'll be all right. You're a big boy. Chill. I'm about to go get us some things. About to get in here. Let's see what we got. Somebody take it out your nose. Somebody gotta be in your nose, man. Stop playing. Y'all wanna see real people? That's what you gotta do. Dig your nose.
Wow. Alright, what else we got going on? Hello from Pittsburgh. What up, Pittsburgh? What you have to say about Matt? I ain't got nothing to say about Matt. Y'all, you know, I said something a little while ago. I think it's sad, you know. It is what it is. You know, I mean, this reality thing. It ain't for everybody. It's tough. You know, people get chewed up and spit out all the time. He's just, you know what I mean? He ran his course, and it is what it is. And, you know, people getting their feelings, and it's all good. You know what I mean? It's all good.